happy is the mother who bore you and nursed you?
Rather, how happy are those who hear the word of God and obey it?
Teach us to pray, just as John taught his disciples.
When you pray, say, Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us day by day our daily bread. And forgive us our sins, for we also forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
In the Holy Scriptures, God declared the Messiah would come to be the Savior of the world. The life of Jesus gives evidence that he is indeed the one the prophets spoke about. Isaiah prophesied that the virgin will conceive a child and will give birth to a son. Centuries later, the birth of Jesus was the fulfillment of that prophecy. The Holy Scriptures declared that the Holy One to be born would be called the Son of God. This means that Jesus was to be called the Son of God in a spiritual sense. We see this in how he lived his life. He healed people from disease, forgave their sins, turned them back to God, and promised them a place in God's eternal kingdom. He offered himself as a sacrifice for sin in their place, and then rose again, conquering death. Jesus said, "No one can take my life from me. I lay it down of my own accord." The life of Jesus not only fulfilled the writings of the prophets, but also confirmed the truth of God's holy word. The prophets declared, "The word of the Lord is flawless. Your word, O Lord, is eternal." Jesus himself said, "Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away." Jesus came to give us life in all its fullness. But when man disobeyed God in the Garden of Eden, he chose to go his own way, and his actions separated him from the Creator. The Holy Scriptures declare that all have sinned, and the payment for sin is death. This means a spiritual death, eternal separation from God. But just as God provided a ram to die in place of Abraham's son, so he sent Jesus the Messiah to die in our place. His life, death, and resurrection restored the relationship between God and all those who put their trust in him. Now, those who follow Jesus not only have their sins forgiven, but are saved from God's eternal judgment. They are assured of paradise and will live with him forever. It is this life and freedom from the guilt and power of sin that Jesus offers each person today. This does not mean following a religion, but choosing to have faith in Jesus, who says, "I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come into him." This means turning to God and trusting Jesus to come into our lives, to forgive our sins, and to make us what he wants us to be. It is not enough to intellectually agree with his claims, nor to have an emotional experience. We receive him by grace through faith as an act of the will. When people are ready to become followers of Jesus the Messiah, they may speak to him in a simple prayer. Perhaps you are ready now to open your life to God. If so, you may join in the following prayer to him, silently, in your heart. Lord Jesus, I need you. Thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. I confess and repent of my sins. I open the door of my life and receive you as my Savior and Lord. Thank you for forgiving my sins and giving me eternal life. Make me the kind of person you want me to be. As I become one of your followers. Amen. Jesus said about his followers, "My sheep recognize my voice. I know them, and they follow me." In order to experience the abundant life which Jesus promised, his followers talk to God each day in prayer and read or listen to his word. They tell others about him and meet regularly with those who love and follow him. Remember his wonderful promise. All power is given to me in heaven and in earth. Lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the world.
Sakalungata na kiti kunia sudu mai kina kina sudu kunia sudu ma.
Sakalungata da kina rongo da na busi ni kalu kamuria.
Turanga, wakabuli di kaito me kaito masu. Me wakano na wakabuli di retono na tisay peli ko chon.
Nindo sama sundo kaya. Tamay ki mami, me wakaroko-roko takin edha muni. Me adhamay na numuni mati ni tu. Me dhaka na loma muni evurubura me wakasa adhaka may loma alangi. Nisuli may biki mami na bisinga na kaka na iroti kay mami. Ni kaku ni dunrubi ki mami na buku ni nimami balabala da. Ni ki mami sasenga ni dunrubira erasay balabala da biki mami. Kamunika kuni kautiki mami kina bere.
Erasa tukuna wati na profita ni ebola tambu, ni na tala mai na kalau na mesa ya me mai wambula irna ebola bala da ka wali sui rabua. E wari taki matata ina mbula ni chisu ni sae kwendina ni mesa yongo ka yala taka na kalou me talama i burubura. E avula kwa ise na profita, e na kunikuni ndona ngone alewa ka na vosudhuma ndona ngone tangani. E amaniado, na kalou e nanona kaukawe vwabunongo ni a kunikuni gomeri ni sae ngone leo tiko kangai vosudhumi chisu. Me wakasa avule yotitue na ivolatambu na viva kurumbu itaki ni nona sudhu sae wakata kilikila ni kalou ni sae mese ya nangonyongo o kwe sa wotoka na kalou melubena. Ni raraithi chisu na tamata era sa raitha na kaukau wa kena itobu ni kalou. E wakambula irina tawi mate kawo sota na nonri bala bala da. Kaya ala taga veira ni nandura nonra tikina na nona mati nitu. E sulego chisu na nona mbula mebo sota na kararawa ena vokundra na tamata kedanga. Na nona mbula talimai sa iwarita ki ni sa kaukau wa dhaki maibi mate. E kaya go chisu na mesa ya e tuwe yao na kaukaua mesule na nungumbula ke na kaukaua meutora leustale. Na nona mbula e wakanga ya rabola na profita membaleta na mesa ya. Na mbula ichisu sa wande itaka ni ndina na vose ni kalou ka senga ni vesau. E ndina o chisu na vose ni kalou. E warite kwa na kalou virna lewe burubura mai na mbula ichisu. E kago chisu na mesa ya e na takaligo lo malangi ki burubura yana nungu bosa ena senga ni takali. E na ibu ateke bu, sambulia na tangane kina elewa na kalou, merau ni raumbula mara ubo lia matana. ia e raunga i whakatitinga ataka na kalou ka talai nrenre ki na none voro. Na i voa rau voa mandu ango e kauti rautani mai wana kalou. E vola itu e ni vola tambu, ni sa i vola vola dhana tamata kedenga ka sa kena i sa ni vola vola dhana mate. O ira era sa i vola vola dha sa sengine rawa ni rambula viokani vata kei na kalou. Me wakana nona voa rutaka indona sipi na kalou me mateka me mbula na lubea parama sa talai tisu voa kina na kalou me mate na wakundra na kawi atama. Sa voa e dorongo me rau kina vire sa voa mbauta na turanga ko tisu me ralesu voa na kalou. E kaya upita, ni o tisu sa i kwea kara tukuna kede na profita ka kaya ni nambokoda na kalou na nona i valavala dha kede na tamata era sa voa mbauti kwea. O kwea ngo era sa senga kina ni dhinruvi ko ira sa muri tisu kar na mbula tau mundu ke na kalou. Ni sa mbula tale mai na mate ko tisu e kai vira na muri kwea ena vuna utagi na adhangu ni sa mbokoda na kalou na i valavala dha ni tamata kede nga ka dhingomi ira kede era vivutu ni kalesu voa. E a kaya talanga ko tisu ni na talama ina alo tambu ni kalou me na tiko wata ke ira muri kwea ka me tumberi ira kina ka indina ka waka uko wata ke ira mera mbula ena sala wa kalou. Ni sa avivu tu ni nea lewa i vola vola dha sa avu atika vu me muri tisu. Sa kai wago tisu, sa mbo kodhi na nomo i vola vola dha. Sa avu ambula iko na nomo bambauta. E tukuna ko tisu, nira sa lo manandina na kalou na tamata, o ngo sa i vwari itaki ni sa avu sota na kalou na nonra i vola vola dha. O tisu na mesaya e kadhiviri na tamata mera muri kwea. Ni sa avivu tu ni na tamata i vola vola dha ka wakoti wataki tisu kasa kirea me vambulai. A sa kai ko tisu, e ndai ndai nga, daru na tiga wata mai parataisi. O ira era sa avu tulewa mera muri tisu, mera sa tiga wutaka na nonra vio kainiki kwea. Ena nonra waka yang ataka na vivuasa me waka ongo. Tamangu na kalou yalu nondonu. Winaka waka lewu na nomuni lomani au. Au waka ndini ndina taka ni usa adhala ya matamuni ena nungumbeadha na nomuni voro. Winaka waka lewu na nomuni talai chisu me mai mate na kauvela tena vukungu ke ina nona tuza getale mai na mate. Winaka waka lewu ni sama idholata okoe na itotongi ni veka adha udhakawa. Au ngandrewa me utauri chisu menongo turanga ka nongo i wakambula. Winaka waka lewu na nomuni sambo kodha na nongo i wala wala dha. Kei na nomuni sando lava rawa na sala me uleusiani ka tigo kei ke muni ka tau mundu. Au kerea, unisule vyeo na nomuni yalo tambu ka me wakaritaka vyeo na sala. Mena sulia talenga vyeo na kaukaua me unalomani ke muni ka mbula taka na mbula kuni vinakata. Me waa langilingi itigunga na adhamuni tamangu ena vebu no kedenga emeni. E tukuna ko tisu ma le tira na muri kwea, o ira sa nongu, era sa rongodha na ndomongu, au sa kila ira, kara sa muri au. Era sota wata ne veisinga o ira na muri tisu ke ira ta leso karalomani kwea, ramasu vua, wulitha na nona vosa ini vola tambu, rangan rewa mera muri ya na noni vola vala ka tukuni kwe telenga avira na tamata. E tumbiri ira o tisu ka waka ukua teki ira na kaukua ni alo tambu ka mbula tiko elo mandra. Era senga ni ngule dhaba na vose i tisu e na nona sa kaudhake ki na nona indambi ndambi vwa turanga mai loma langi. Sa sulia mai vea una kalou na lewa kede nga mai loma langi ke vurubura. Ndou waga mbauta na kaungo. Au sa tigo vata nga ke kemundou mea dhaba na i vwa tau eti oti ke vurubura.